BGI proposed to build and help run state-of-the-art COVID testing labs. BGI would, quote, provide technical expertise, provide high-throughput sequencers, and even make additional donations. It seemed like an offer the state couldn't refuse, especially given the desperate need. But officials were suspicious about BGI and its connections to the Chinese government.
They are the ultimate company that shows connectivity to both the communist state as well as the military apparatus.
Bill Evanina recently stepped down as the top counterintelligence official in the U.S., a veteran of both the FBI and CIA. He was so concerned by BGI's COVID testing proposals and who would ultimately get the data that he authorized a rare public warning. Quote, foreign powers can collect, store, and exploit biometric information from COVID tests.
We put out an advisory to not only every American, but to hospitals, associations, and clinics. Knowing that BGI is a Chinese company, do we understand where that data is going?
Tens of million Americans getting COVID tests this year. You don't think a lot of them are thinking, boy, where is this data going? What third party is involved in this?
I would proffer no one's thinking that. But this shows the nefarious mindset of the Communist Party of China to take advantage of a worldwide crisis like COVID.